So my name is Danielle Kirkman and I'm a postdoctoral research fellow. I grew up in Zimbabwe from when I was born, obviously, to the age I was 18, and then I travelled across to Wales for my studies. So I lived in Wales for 10 years, which is very exciting. I like travelling a lot. I'm meeting new people and different types of people, working with different populations. And so since then I've come across to the States, which has been my next new venture. I've started a postdoctoral research fellow within the Cardiovascular Physiology Lab at the University of Delaware. I'm 6 months in and it's fantastic. I'm learning some really new and exciting things and also getting to apply what I've already done and what I've already studied into the environment here. So far so good. So the main focus of our research is to look at the effects of exercise on vascular function, and we're looking at different aspects of vascular function as well. So our patients come in at baseline, which is 0 weeks, and they have all the tests that we carried out done at 0 weeks, and then we exercise train them for 12 weeks and they come back and we assess their vascular function again after 12 weeks and see how the exercise has benefited their vascular function. What I really have a passion for is helping people, and I think that's, I think all our research is very patient orientated, and I think that's what I aim to get from my job and where I want to go in the future, is just to be able to help these patients and help improve their quality of life and their disease.
Apparently there's still more to come, so I heard.
Carol is one of the patients who has volunteered to take part in the study. She's obviously very people person, she likes chatting a lot. She's studying to be a writer, so she's back at college now. At the moment she's come in 12 weeks ago for her first batch of testing. That's when we first met her and got to know her. She's come in again 12 weeks, and after these 12 weeks she's going to start her exercise training program with us.
Sorry.
So the first procedure that we do is called microdialysis. So after we've iced the skin on the forearm, just to numb it, we insert needles just underneath the skin, so it's subcutaneous, and then we insert very thin microdialysis fibers underneath. And through these fibers, we can infuse different substances. I had no idea when I started college where I was going, what I wanted to do. I think it was in my second year of college when we started learning about the research process, and I just thought that being able to ask these questions and develop ways to answer them, that really got me excited about research and has led to where I am now, I suppose. What's great about research as well is a lot of the time you get to choose what you get to work on what you're really interested in, and you choose the direction of your own research. So I suppose it's very rewarding in that sense, and that your work is your own and you have a sense of pride in it.
Get seasick watching TV.
Every day is something different. It's not monotonous at all. You face different challenges. I mean, even if we do the same data collections, some things might go wrong sometimes, and you just have to use your initiative. And I really enjoy working with people as well. And being able to move to the States and work in this physiology lab has given me great opportunities to learn some really cutting edge techniques, and that's really exciting for me. So. I suppose you've got to be really driven. I mean, it's not plain sailing. There's a lot of hard work that goes on behind the scenes, especially when you're training. So you have to be willing to put in really long hours in the labs, and you have to be really dedicated. But again, it's very rewarding, so it pays off. Thank you.